traffic alert for a project starting today in Berrien County. Maiden Lane will be closed between Cleveland Avenue and the I-94 business loop for the replacement of manhole covers. Traffic will detour south to Glenlord Road on Cleveland Avenue or the business loop. Work is expected to be done by this Friday, July 21st, weather permitting.